The Mets are in a race to be the worst team in the MLB, and it's time for them to admit defeat and blow up this team. With the trade deadline right around the corner, and top teams like the Yankees, Brewers, and Cubs looking to acquire starting pitching, now is the time for the Mets to pull the trigger and trade Jacob deGrom and or Noah Syndergaard. They could rebuild their farm system, let some of their current prospects get big league experience, and try to make another playoff run in a few years when Brandon Nimmo and Michael Conforto are more established and Yoenis Cespedes' awful contract is off their books. The Mets, as they're currently constructed, aren't going anywhere, and it's time for them to sell their top pitchers when the asking price is highest and buyers are more desperate. That's just smart business.